The rooster stands on right leg. This one doesn't finish in quite the same way, in that we don't have to do the funny turn, but you do have to put your foot down in front. So we've done our snake and we're in this position. So now all you're going to do, the hands are going to swap, the left knee is going to come up, and the elbow and knee are either going to meet, or you're just going to stay on the toe, and we'll do rooster stance on tiptoe, which is absolutely fine. So I can do it this way. We would have done our snake, end up in this position to 6 o'clock, and then we swap the hands, bring the foot up, drop the hand down. So this hand ends up palm inwards, elbow and knee to the centre. This time when we finish, we're going to put the foot down in front in left bow stance, and then we're going to form a ball with the right hand underneath. So to your direction. We've done our snake, and then we'll do our rooster. So the left foot comes up, and then it steps in front, and the right hand goes under the ball. One more time. I'll give myself a little bit more room. We'll do your snake. Rooster. Step in front, right hand under the ball. So a rooster stands on right leg, is just lifting up that left knee and bringing the left hand up and back down so that your fingertips are at eye level.